Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man 2. I'm sorry that last episode was just cut off. The reason why that happened is because my camera ran out of space. Let me change my suit really quickly. First, because I yet to change it for a little bit. Oh, I know, I'm gonna go with that. Can't stay here. That bill will do it to the right if that thing you do. I'm sure your bench is up there, you have a dumb decision. Don't that bill will do it to the right when it happens. There's something in the wall. Get out of the wall. Come
some soup.
Alright, thank God.
You deleted your search history, fellas. Alright, Drony. Do you know that I don't?
Oh, what the base is this?
I think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. If I take out the base's relay, the hunters
must be Dr. Strange's place. I don't think
like maybe you've been to two other blinds. Need to explore the rest of the blinds and find myself a base.
Any Peter suit? For at least a little bit at some point. For honestly, where is it purple? Well, that's what I will wear. Once I actually get to wear this suit, then that been wanting to wear, but we haven't had like a Miles part a little bit. So when I'm doing stealth, this one comes on. When I'm doing a fight, this one comes on. Arrow focus is maxed out. Can't max up damage. Can't max stealth and health. And can't upgrade. Damn cool. Alright, can't upgrade anything miles. I'm took that. Let's upgrade Peter. This talks to, what is it? Alright, yeah, let me get that. That was good.
Back.
All right, you can dress eyes on you.
What will this little birdie tell me? Let's see what else this base has going on. Thank you. a shame if some Spider-Man wet them up.
Alright, one last little tiny base, and then we got the big one.
May find the base location at the next one.
Go back down there.
More webbing. Pas encore, mais je m'approche.
There we go, gimme.
Time to see what they've got cooking. Time to dig deep. Map of the Upper West Side. Wonder how they afforded a place here.
This
base is their weapons depot. Not for long.
Right, do we have any call for backup crap? Start. You know, that's some lasers. Let's take you out.
Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters.
Alright, now I want to go back in here. Anything left in here? Yes, there is. Take that.
One down.
Deactivate the hunter laser. Webline, thank you, game. Did I miss something here? Oh, probably those lasers, huh? Thank you. Hi there, Mr. Ants guy. I'm sorry, but you guys are bad. There you go.
This area is clear. Move on to the next.
All right, thanks, Yankee.
Come on.
No. This team can stop hearing me.
Wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
I was trying to help, but the diamond found the wreck. I mean, the wall.
Got it. Let's see what this thing's made of. Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden. Like a goose. Like a clever goose. How's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great. Just takes some getting used to.
I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now.
There.
Yeah, pretty easy.
Huzzah. Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
We could beam a few electrons in there to stabilize it, but it's not like we have a
particle accelerator. It'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
How about a haircut? The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. What are you doing?
Suit to protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton. Stay positive.
Inside of a particle accelerator, like
amazing. You've got to crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing.
Harry,
it's powering up, but the beams are at it. Use the magnets to stabilize. The sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots. There, good.
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Not quite my library cards. Don't touch the beam. Next.
Is it working? Mr. Danny Dode, here we come. Got some sensitive ears.
Apparently.
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay. Fire.
You get that side, I'll get this side.
Got it!
Should be, but if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Easy. There's water pressure. Stop with the spreading already. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with this big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us. Everything down here is clear. I just need to help out upstairs. Yeah, we've got this under control.
The last of them. It worked. grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors?
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If we take it out before, then we'll lose the antidote.
Sounds like it's gonna be a while. Hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going.
You are not this only Kraven.
Lee, tell me where he is. Oops, my bad.
Stop sending these guys.
I didn't know there were bears in these woods. Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey.
Spray.
scraping the tunnel. Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
No, I can parry it.
Yeah, but parrying this thing is full. Oh my god, wrong button. It's hard for you to leave it alone. Come on! Screw you! Isn't there a reload? Oh my gosh, now I'm full. It's supposed to reload checkpoints, not just...
No, there's just a few steps left. Still finish the antidote.
You all should have ran when you had the chance. So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? Get them out!
There we go. Please tell me no find more. Oh, I think that's our sport.
Harry. Are you hurt?
Fine, we both are, but the foundation...
I don't care about that right now. Sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there. See what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter. What? This was our dream. And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again.
Let's do health maxed out. Hopefully, no. And that. Can you stay closer though?
Look
into it. Maybe it'll... That's a lot, guys. Yeah, let's do that. Five more abilities.
Send me the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her.
That is spider dog.
Hope the lead pans out.
Sorry. My cat being a pain. Foundation. Alright, so Spider-Bots, we still got 3 to 5 in Harlem. Spider-Bots, still got 3 there. And we're not seeing one banner there. So 2. One more in Upper East Side. So what the hell am I been doing? One more there. Got all at once here. Oh my god, we'll do that next episode. One more there. 3 more there. 2 more there. 4 more there. And we got flame up here that we'll do later. blew that all on that episode. I want to do one more mission on this episode. Main mission, of course.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? 1 minute we're talking philanthropy and...
What a total...
We're using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? That new black suit moves. Vicious it is. Call me worry board if you want, but something ain't right. Hands like these. Take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water. Every day. These don't come.
Here's the Spider-Verse Spider-Bot.
Got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry? Hey, you and Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, opportunity doesn't knock, build the door. Even though she's gone, they still ask her for advice. Weird.
No. Same with me and my dad. bad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
I'm just trying to look for some spider box. Here it goes. There's a solid store being out of the water. Do some main mission.
Your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee, but nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, and I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. People need help. I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Final upgrade on that. Then we'll start working on these. Oh my god, Peter finally gets freaking news soon. I can't even afford it. Sorry. This last one. Oh my god, that's why I've been needing. I need this now. Be able to hit Brute with that. That make that a little bit easier.
Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
I've been doing a lot of missions as Peter lately. Alright, that's the end of today's episode of Spider-Man 2. Well, I forgot. I don't even think I did my intro. I hope this video cheered you up if you're having a bad day. And please subscribe if you haven't. Remember, you don't have to. If you do, you can always come to your place. Goodbye.